So as long as you are off probation, you can still vote even if you are a felon.
Yes, so I believe that there is a process that you actually have to go to get your voting rights back. But as long as you are off probation, you are eligible to vote.